而圆，圆圆的月亮照亮了大地。一年一度的中秋节又来到了我们的当中。大家好，我是尹大雁，我谨代表 Laguna Woods 华人联谊会恭祝大家中秋愉快。在此特别感谢俏佳人舞团对此节目的支持。Hello, my name is Donna Lin. On behalf of the Chinese American Club of Laguna Woods, it's a great honor to be here celebrate the Chinese Moon Festival with every one of you. Many thanks to God Golden Girl Dance Troupe to support tonight's program. 传说中有十个太阳住在海中的树上，平时都是母亲一个一个的把他们带到天上去，那时国泰民安，风调雨顺，五谷丰收。我们今天用舞蹈腰鼓舞来表示当时安居乐业、人民快乐的生活。In the moon legendary story, there were 10 signs live on the tree in the ocean. Normally, mother would take them one by one to the sky. At the time, the earth was full of harvest and people lived in happiness and peace. The red drum dance would illustrate the people enjoying the peaceful life. 有一天，十个太阳自作主张，一起走到天上去了，结果大地全被烧干，民不聊生。One time, there were 10 suns went up to the sky together. The earth was burned and people were suffering with the dryness. 舞蹈，十阳震天威，看到十个太阳耀武扬威的烧烤大地。From the sun drum dance, you may see the 10 suns burning the earth.人们的痛苦，他决定要拯救大地。他用他百发百中的技能射下了九个太阳，仅留一个太阳，再让大地和人们又回到了快乐的日子。舞蹈，后羿射九阳。后羿was a very skillful archer. He decided to save the earth and put the people back to a happy life. So he was shooting down the 9 suns and left one on the sky. This is a story illustrating the dance Houyi the archer shooting down the 9 suns. Thank you. 了九个太阳后，他变成了人们心中的射日英雄。此时有一位非常美丽而且善良的女子叫嫦娥爱上了他，他们久而久之因此成为恩爱夫妻。 After Hoi shooting down nine suns, he became a wonderful hero. They were kind and beautiful, charming young lady Chang'e fell in love with him. Finally, they become a lovely couple. 让我们一起欣赏嫦娥后羿双人欢欣舞蹈。 Let's enjoy the dance duet of Chang'e and Hou Yi.长生不老的药。有位后羿的学生彭蒙想偷此长生不老的药，嫦娥在争夺的之下吞下了这两颗药，结果立刻飞入月宫。舞蹈：嫦娥吞药飞天。 A godmother gave Hoi two immortality pills to share with Chang'e. there was a bad man wanted to steal the pill. Therefore, Chang'e swallowed the pill and immediately ascended to the moon. Chang'e ascended to the moon is the dance. 非常的想念后裔及大地，于是他独自跳了月宫舞，表达自己的寂寞以及思念。舞蹈嫦娥月宫舞。嫦娥 was extremely lonely on the moon. She dances alone to express her loneliness and miss her husband Hou Yi. The dance is Chang'e Dance Alone in the Moon Palace.见嫦娥是位善良又美丽的女子，孤独地来到月宫，于是王母娘娘邀请了七仙女、八仙姑一起欢迎嫦娥常住月宫。舞蹈七仙女、八仙姑、王母娘娘迎齐迎嫦娥常住月宫。The dance story due to Chang'e's loneliness in the moon palace. The mother goddess invited all the fairies to welcome Chang'e permanently live with them in the moon palace with them together. Thank you. 天上人间，仙女仙姑和嫦娥同时庆祝于月宫。Dance story, the godmother and the fairies all participate the celebration to welcome Chang'e into the moon palace permanently. 所有的仙女百花齐放，花好月圆，欢乐一堂。 Singing, all the fairies and Chang'e happily live in the moon palace. 但愿人长久，千里共婵娟。 This is the end of moon festival story.We want to extend our appreciation to Channel 6. Due to this pandemic time, we won't be able to play any celebration at our clubhouse. That's why we convert it into a story, dense story about Chang'e went to the moon, ascended to the moon. And it's a very graceful and beautiful story. 我们特别感谢 Channel 6在这个时候供应我们舞台来庆祝我们的中秋节，因为现在是疫情当中，所以我们无法实质的在 Clubhouse 举办所有的庆祝活动。我们也感谢俏佳人舞团把嫦娥奔月还有中秋节的故事用舞蹈来诠释给我们的社区，贡献给我们的社区，非常感谢他们的堂主。